guerrillero.
What can you tell me?
Danny, marking an anti-aircraft site on your map. Take it out for me, okay?
Thank you.
So, the legendary Dani Rojas. They say you're Yara's own John Rambo. Me? I'm Rambo's biggest fan. The name is Silvio Moreno. I'll be here scoring your performance. Quoting the movies gets you big points.
Forgot something important. You can score big points when you finish the cell if you whisper this line from Rambo 3. God would have mercy, but Dani Rojas won't.
What do you have against this asshole anyway?
This feels personal.
Oh, it is. You'll see. Grab his key when you're done. We'll need it for later.
This is a stealth mission. I should bring my sneakiest amigo.
Go!
Wish I had some night vision goggles. But that's a different game.
Why? Is it all come mierda?
See a medic.
That's not what I heard. Gonzalez said.
Ah, fuck being sneaky. Time to really go Rambo.
God damn it! What the hell do you think they see?
God! Mercy! Fuck it! Die, asshole! Now, what is your key?
Silvio, Colonel Tizel is KIA.
Did you say the line?
Yeah, si. 100%. Every word.
Are you sure? Thought I heard combat. But maybe it was more of a Rambo 3 than a First Blood. You still get points for that.
So what's this key for?
There's a special box at Tizel's fort. That's where he kept his most precious Rambo memorabilia.
Wait. Are you telling me there are two insane Rambo super fans on this island?
Not anymore, Rojas. Not anymore. You just took out my biggest competition.
Carajo. What are we doing?
of Rambo 3. I'll call you back, Rojas.
Easy. Don't worry. I'm a friend.
Clara, I'm looking at a military base. I did some of my training here when I was a conscript.
Get in there, download some intel, and liberate their supplies. Show them what Libertad can do.
You got it.
Here you go, guerrilla.
Bad news, Rojas. I tried to save the tape, and now my hand is stuck inside the machine.
Remind me why I'm going to this fort. Except for becoming Yara's Rambo, I remember that part.
You know Rambo's bow? The one with the explosive arrows.
Of course. Just like Rambo First Blood, Part 2.
Yes! Impressive.
You're not the only Rambo fan in Yara, you know.
T-Cell has one that looks just like it. It works too, and the collector's... And we call it the Vengeance Bow. That thing is everything to me. You're gonna get it and clear out those troops, and then it'll finally be mine! This is the last part of your test, Rojas. John Rambo's total kill count is 552. Get that bow and beat that kill count.
552? That's funny. Funny joke, man. It's a joke, right? Right? Hello?
There. Lower your weapon!
Thank you.
this asshole was an even bigger Rambo fan than Silvio.
Now that's a bull.
There's no way I'm doing 552.
You come mierdas through first blood! shelf for a few lifetimes.
Shit.
Silvio, it's over.
Nothing is over. Nothing.
No, really. It's over. Everyone's dead.
Fantastico! Those come mierdas on the forums are never going to believe I've got the real vengeance bow in my collection.
What? No, I'm keeping the bow. This thing is amazing.
But that's the vengeance bow. The ultimate collector's item.
Consider it my fee.
Ah, okay. But what about the rest of it? The arcade machine, the portraits, the VHS tapes.
All yours. But next time, if you want this stuff so bad, do it yourself. Like Rambo.
You're right, Danny. Makes me proud knowing you're out there keeping the Rambo spirit alive.
Don't worry. I'll give them a war they won't believe.
Danny, you and... The workbench can craft a masterpiece. Think about it.
civil.
This will get you where you're going.
Can't get him out.
You have to walk while...
Oye, Clara, I'm near El Este.
And history is repeating itself.
What do you mean?
This is the land where legends are born, Dani. The 67 revolution started in El Este. El Tigre, La Quimama, Lorenzo, Lobo, they led the guerrillas who overthrew Castillo's father, Gabriel. Libertad is taking Yara full circle.
And they know I'm coming to give them the good news. I lost them. Oye, Clara, guess who just found where all the coffee is made in Yara?
It's no joke, Danny. This is where the army forces farmers to give up their harvests or get thrown into the camps. Castillo grows rich from the profits and the people starve. You want to stop it? Take the oil powering the factory. And while you're at it, take the fucking factory too.
Hola.
Ah!
Oye, el tigre. I'm at the crab rock. Very artistic.
Lorenzo's the artist, and we guerrillas are like the crabs.
Hard shells? Sharp claws?
They fight from the jungle to give birth in the ocean. We fought from the ocean and gave birth to la revolución.
Si. I got it.
Take the footpath up the mountain. Very easy. A guerrilla must be short-footed, like a goat.
Goat? I thought we were like a crab. Hello? Binga.
If you... Jimmy Wall of 67 gave me chills.
My grandmother told me if you continue past the waterfall, there's a path leading right to the legend's secret camp.
Legends? There's...
Coño!
Legends?
Looks like the waterfall from El Tigre's photo. Need to get out.
Shit. Better be careful.
El Tigre, I'm at the waterfall picture.
It was taken after a bloody battle. 3 days of hiding paid off when a platoon of paratroopers landed right in our kill zone. Planning and patience are guerrillas' best friends.
So is a handful of grenades.
The waterfall ran red that day. You know, with all the blood. From the soldados we killed. Because it was a lot.
Yeah, I get it. Easy, he says. Be like a goat, he says. Binga. Looks so peaceful from up here. Goats. Fucking show-offs.
Hiking trail for sweaty turistas. They'd visit our camp, leave their shit everywhere, take photographs of us like we were animals in a zoo. So we might have accidentally lit a few dynamite sticks and might have accidentally blocked the trail.
Then I might have to accidentally unblock it.
Exactly! I love it!
Huh? really disappear up here. It would make an army blind. How is the air both thick and thin at the same time?
Look out below!
Okay, I'm at the next picture. Let me guess. Guerrillas are like sharks. Deadly predators with knives as sharp as teeth.
Actually, that rock just looked like a shark.
Who's the one dangling underneath it?
That's Lucky Mama. We never knew when the soldado would find our camp. So we had to secure fast ways up and even faster ways down. Lucky always volunteered to be the first to test the lines.
Brave.
I hear you're brave too. Clara told me about you. You know, I also grew up without a mama or papa.
And you still became a legend.
Many guerrillas are orphans, baby Tigre. But it's not our parents who define us. It's our actions.
It's like therapy.
One of yours? Or is it a good one?
You saying my jokes are good?
How do I put it lightly? The last joke you told me almost made me puke.
Some reaction is better than nothing at all.
Yeah! I wouldn't prefer nothing at all.
Well, when this is over and I invite you to my first comedy show, I'll give you a paper bag.
Wow. Never thought I'd actually want to get killed in combat before. What do you want?
All right, yes! Yes!
El tigre!
What a Danny!
What the hell?
You're trapped. Death is staring you in the face. What do you do? I've been kicked in the cojones 1,000 times. I haven't felt them since 72. Hey.
Never do that again.
What? Mi casa su casa, baby tigre. Come on, meet the family. Lucky, my nose is broke again.
I'm not your fucking mother.
There are people out there who are actually hurt.
I am suffering. Easy, mama.
Herpes doesn't count.
Meet Lorenzo Canseco, poet of the legends.
Well, I sense the hot blood of a fighter.
And of course you know Lucky Mama, heart of the legends.
It's not broken.
Really? I felt it go crazy. Merda!
Another patient? Looks like La Morale to me.
I'm Dani Rojas from Libertà.
The new Fist of the Revolution.
No, Clara sent me. Libertà needs the legends on her side. Heroes to believe in.
To fight another Castillo? He's exactly what Yara deserves. Buena suerte.
Sorry, one revolution was enough.
Looks like Clara was wrong.
Have faith, Dani. They just need to get to know you. Come see me when you get settled, my baby tigre.
I don't think Loki Mama is joining.
That sucks. I heard shot.
Clara, I've met the legends. El Tigre is the only one on board with Libertad.
Do whatever you have to and get them to join this fight. The people need heroes to believe in.
I just hope they still want to be heroes.
We need these old timers.
We got some of them.
We need them all. Anyone want a syrup? I got a whole pile of it.
Hey, what's wrong? You didn't eat breakfast today. You never skip.
Finally! Young person that can help me.
Stop, my father's back in the hospital.
That's a man-eater.
The cancer's back, and it's spread.
Yeah. Guerrilla. Can you use power tools?
Hey.
Oh, a special customer.
Gracias,
Hola. Que vuelta.
Can you believe that new kid broke El Tigre's nose?
Come here.
It wasn't broken.
No more. Okay. If we want these cranky old guerrillas to help Libertad, we need Lucky and Lorenzo.
I thought you were...
Remember the three guerrilla principals? Always be moving.
Very skilled hands, you ask me. We are the lucky ones to have them.
I don't think so. That Danny's going to bring a lot of trouble.
A la pinga.
Baby Tigre, how's it going with those medical supplies?
I'm working on it.
Don't put off what you can do today, because tomorrow can turn into yesterday, and by then it's too late.
I think you might need a nap, big guy. Looks like they drop. What a mess. This is too easy.
Que volá!
Who are you?
We're La Moral, and the Leste is our land. Our land, our medicine.
You practice that little speech.
Yeah.
This is property of Libertad.
Ah, Libertad. Knew you would come begging for our help. We should be fighting Castillo together. I'm Honron, second in command. Tres, cuatro.
Nice throw. Name's Dani. Dani Rojas.
Uh-huh.
Company! Over there! By the chopper!
Batter up!
Coming
from the west!
Got it!
He's gonna kick my ass.
I'm gonna come back on something.
What about the last grant to mine?
I'm gonna kick my ass.
Whatever.
Whoa!
Looks like a good place to raise a family.
You! Come here!
Tell me what you know.
Money's the universal language. This is where the supplies are stashed.
Thanks. A bendición.
Put it down.
It's not supposed to be.
Think they're monitoring the airspace. Better stay grounded here.
Attention, whoever you are. You are trespassing in illegal airspace.
Dani, be careful. There's an enemy chopper creeping the skies nearby.
Just make sure you're not underneath when I shoot it down.
grabbing a ride.
Don't fuck with the seeds, just how I like it.
Gracias, gracias.
Thank you.
Danny, you got the supply.
Pa' la pinga! El tigre! Feast of the revolution. You gotta sign my pants.
¿Cómo se llama, señorita?
Honrón. I'm with La Moral.
La Moral. Terroristas. Horón, this is Lore.
I know who he is. I think the word he's looking for is guerrilla.
You're not guerrillas. You're a street gang.
At least we're not hiding on the mountain while the world goes to shit.
Have you seen what's going on down there? Go, check out a Bio Vida facility. I dare you.
The legends don't take orders from anarchists. ¿Entiende?
Enough, Lorenzo.
No, you know what? Fuck you. La Moral is keeping these supplies. This is our revolution, not yours.
A farmer got caught in the crossfire today. Took a bullet in the stomach. Without this, he won't make it to tomorrow.
Lucky mama.
A lot of the bullets I pull are from La Moral. There is a difference between playing with guns and fighting La Revolution. El Tigre.
Si.
They're big on lectures.
If these abuelos want to live in the museum, whatever. A quien le importa. Or maybe I borrow some souvenirs. Talk to me when you got a minute.